The earliest extant copyrighted film in the U.S. is a recording by Thomas Edison of his employee, Fred Ott, sneezing in 1894.